The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
They don't call this Hell in a Cell for nothing. I fully expect these competitors to be put through hell here tonight.
And his opponent, from Canada, weighing in at 231 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I'd have to think it takes a special competitor to walk down that aisle, knowing that you're about to enter Hell in a Cell.
Daniel Bryan going to work now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Yeah.
It might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
Tell us your thoughts about Chris Jericho. He clearly has no regard for the rules, which is probably why he hasn't been able to win over many fans.
If Chris Jericho plans on executing every move he knows, he may be here forever, Michael. After all, he does know more moves than Dean Malenko.
Boy, isn't that the truth. I don't even think his mother likes him.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He drops the elbow. Endured a severe beating to his neck.
I don't know how bad, but Daniel Bryan must be injured here.
What a shot by Chris Jericho. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this! I have never, in all my years in this business, seen a crowd react to a figure like they do Daniel Bryan. I mean, thunderous chants of yes, yes, yes. And now we have an entire movement on our hands here. It's called the Yes Movement, and it's unbelievable.
Jericho struggling a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Yeah, and he's already used his finisher twice so far. You get the feeling that he's really going to rely on that move a lot here tonight.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Daniel Bryan is having some major difficulties, and it does not look good.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, and I'd hate to see this match end on the outside. Just keep the action in the ring already. Chris Jericho landed on thick here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Those legs right out from under him.
What a move! What a smart move!
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Daniel Bryan isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
He thinks he has it. He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close. You got to admit it. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. Ooh, Chris Jericho may have it. Has begun to set in here.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
One, two.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
That chair shot landed. Oh, my God.
Have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. That won't get it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Walls of Jericho knocked in center of the ring.
Oh, this could be it. Oh, man, look at the pressure.
Now look at the placement of the knee. The Lion Tamer from Jericho.
Siegfried Roy needed this.
He's trying, and he escapes the hole.
The offense of Daniel Bryan is working well right now.
Stay down. Stay down. Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
The pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. Three.
And the pinfall gets him the win. Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Just toying with the competition a little. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Chris Jericho here. He has an incredibly disrespectful attitude for those around him, and unfortunately, I don't anticipate that attitude changing anytime soon.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Oh, bring it on. This is going to be one for the ages. I can feel it in these old bones of mine. You know what? There isn't a crowd in this country that doesn't love pulling for the underdog. And you'd have to say that in a lot of ways, Daniel Bryan has been one of WWE's ultimate underdogs.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He hits the brain buster. Good.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not this!
No, I think people admire Daniel Bryan's journey to get to WWE. They admire Daniel's guts and his fortitude, his never-say-die attitude, and the fact that when that bell rings, Daniel Bryan's going for it. I mean, all of it.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
He was able to reverse that.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Chris Jericho turning his opponent over, and
he's in a tough predicament.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole? Watch it!
And he powers out. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Is Daniel Bryan going to be able to recover from that?
Sharp elbow drop. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And there's the reversal.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Jericho setting it up.
Whoa! That's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho now. That's a finishing move, people.
This.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is.
Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Whoa, what a counter. Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
And there seems to be a sinister grin on the face of Jericho as he realizes he's in complete control. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Sure he can get back to his feet.
Jericho. His shoulders are down.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He can do it.
No! Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This isn't where Daniel Bryan wants to be.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Kick right to the hamstring. And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes.
Say it, Cole. This is vintage Daniel Bryan, right?
Yes.
Vintage. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Ooh, Chris Jericho may have it.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Oh, my, look at this.
Can he score the pin? Two. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over on the ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
Given the amount of disrespect being shown throughout this entire match, it's no wonder the crowd is acting the way it is.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's inflicting some serious pain here. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's making a statement here with this attack. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a move! What a smart move!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. There.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Back inside the ring now.
Jericho's got him.
And it's Daniel Bryan getting out of the...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Taking on some modern offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Over to Jericho. Chris Jericho's on a roll on his belly. We're getting to the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in?
And there's the submission. This might be it. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.